And so would Robert Fritt. Ha!
Let's hope he's gonna be okay, and we'll do it live. Then that was Raindrops in My Life. We should quickly run through the second verse into the solo.
Do we have time?
Second verse.
Yeah, you're on YouTube and Twitch, but no one's watching right now.
Good old Twitch.
So let's do the second verse. But of all these friends and lovers, there's no one compares with you. But these memories lose their meaning when I think of love as something new. But I never lose affection for people and things that went before. I know I'll often stop and think about them. In my life, I love you more.
Taxi Blues is just the blues, right?
Yeah.
Okay.
You just follow me. Follow whatever you think.
Sake, I gotta just put everything in order. Orpheus, Blackwater, Deep River.
I need to scream a little bit. We're not like
well, on YouTube you are, but there's only a couple people watching. They'll get the pre-show.
Yeah, we're on, Igor.
No way.
This is happening.
It is.
It's well actual.
Yeah. It's really happening. Believe it or not. Believe it or not.
Not a lot yet.
Hey, guys. Check my tuning.
Okay, all right.
And
do you want me to turn the AC off?
That's
K-box. Oh.
And you put it on my...
I'm going to do it as soon as we go live, then I'll put it on there, because I don't have the...
I just want to make... I don't need to...
Nope, I'll do it for you. That's my
name. I'm doing it.
Oh, you are.
No, you're... See, that's what you're saying.
I'm doing it.
I could have a little more of you.
Really?
If you don't mind.
Okay. And people like, you know, it's natural. Yeah. Just act natural. Okay, that's definitely locked, right?
Well, Governor.
Doug, that's definitely locked over there, the door.
Yeah, I locked it, yeah.
Welcome to Igor and Keith Variety Show. We're on.
Are we? Amika?
Yes!
Ooh, yeah. Alright. Here we go.
Oh.
Yeah. The thing I asked you about earlier.
I don't know how to change that.
That's okay.
This one's from the album called Jazz, called Jealousy. So I'm going to do something unusual. We will do something unusual.
We love unusual. I wouldn't expect anything less.
I have no idea how to make this.
If you copy it.
Copy what?
Okay,
there's
well,
nothing to copy.
Okay. Well, can you post it on your page? Let me help you. Share. Let's go share. Okay, post.
We're having technical issues.
I'm
We're
technically unable to figure out how to operate
Facebook.
Facebook
support.
Thank you for calling Facebook.
We are on the Facebook. Oh my God. So, I wrote a few songs with my father. My father was a great poet back in the 1980s. And he wrote a lot of lyrics for me. And we wrote about 20 songs together. And this is one of them, and he loved that one. So, Dad, that's for you.
Love that.
So, it's in Russian, obviously, and it's called Kala Kala Lyubvi. One, two, three, four.
Когда в 17 лет свободный, словно ветер, не связанный ничем, ты просто жил и пел. Перезвон в снова на рассвете, сквозь дюношутский сон, в окно к тебе влетел колокола любви. Уже тогда звонили колокола любви, тебя не разбудили колокола любви, еще к тебе дремали колокола любви, колокола печали. Но на руках ее тебе не унести. Звонят колокола и к месту, и не к месту, когда приходит час влюбляться и цвести. Колокола любви, дремавшие до толи, колокола любви, тревожные до боли. Осыпала аллеи, любви колокола умолкли, отзвенели. Если звон как стон случайно донесется, тем звуком в унисон ничто не отзовется. Колокола любви, колокола забвенья, зачем, зачем живы? Вдруг оборвали пенья.
Thank you.
What was your dad's name? My
dad's name was Lowe, Vladimir.
Vladimir
Abuladze. Yeah.
Hey, do another one of your songs,
no,
Igor.
Maybe next time. Next variety show, we'll do all different stuff. Oh, that's bad. That takes me back to 1993 when I was a cab driver. And my friend Jim Brusso kindly helped me to write the lyrics based on the stories that I told him about driving a taxi. So this one's called Taxi Blues.
Thank you. street is moving inside. But there's no time. Another guy was smiling, making feeling fine. Pick up that hot mama. Ooh, I think I fixed my mirror for a while. But it's been so long, baby, since I have seen your smile.
Taxi Blues. Thank you, Jim.
Yeah, Igor. Yay.
It's a variety show.
You never know what's going to happen.
Yeah.
What's coming up next? I don't know. It's variety.
I don't know. What do you think comes next?
There's
some English band.
Some rambling thing.
Oh!
one more from Physical Graffiti and then switch to a nylon string guitar there.
Okay. I'll do it.
You will?
Yeah.
Sorry, I do.
Yeah, I'll take you up on that offer.
Variety show continues, yes. Mm-hmm.
This one is called Ntatsaminda. Translated from Georgian, it's called Sacred Hill. It's the neighborhood in my hometown where my father used to live, and I remember walking there to his house. And every time I play it, it just reminds me of that place. Ntatsaminda.
Thank you.
firm on this stony ground. The wind blows hard, whose haste goes around. I harbor all the same worries as most, temptations to leave or to give up the ghost. I wrestle with an outlook on life that shifts between darkness and shadowy light. I struggle with words for fear that they'll hear. But Orpheus sleeps on his back, still dead to the world. Sunlight falls, my wings open wide. There's a beauty here I cannot deny. Bottles that tumble and crash on the stairs. I'm just so many people I knew never cared. Down below, on the wreck of the ship, our stronghold of pleasures I couldn't regret. But the baggage is swallowed up by the tide, as Orpheus keeps to his promise and stays by my side. Just you, the weather, and I gave up hope. But all of the hurdles that fell in our lives were the fuel for the fire and straw for our backs. Still the voices of stories to tell of our struggles in heaven and hell. But we feel secure against such mighty dreams as Orpheus sings of the promise tomorrow may
Specific one. You're like, nope.
The reason I wanted to drop it is because my nails are not long enough to play.
I broke a nail.
You barely have enough nails to play. But I'll do my best. This one's called Deep River Blues.
Perfect for after Black Water.
It's a variety show.
With a threat.
Show without Burt Bacharach tune, right?
Exactly.
Has to be there.
Exactly. He invented the variety show.
That's right.
Little known fact. Don't look that up.
Thank you.
Burt Bacharach.
And Burt Bacharach.
That was fucked up.
Burt Bacharach joins King Crimson. Fucking awesome, Igor.
Thank you. There's another band from England that everybody knows about. We're gonna do another song from them. This one by the Beatles.
I've heard of them.
Yeah, this one is called In My Life. There are places I remember. Some have changed, some forever, not for better. Some have gone, and some remain. All these places have their moments. With lovers and friends, I still can recall. Some are dead and some are living. In my life, I love them. We have a couple more left.
Yay! In our variety show.
And it's time for a little Marta.
Yeah, it is. Check this out.
Thank you.
that was, had a dream. Jimi Hendrix came up to him and led him to a sink and said, here, check this out. And he turned on the spigot and out came that song. Boom, that's how you write a song. Have Jimi Hendrix visit you and show you a song.
Tell you, this is how
that's
you
all
go.
You gotta do.
Love that. I
love that story.
I love that story too. I just learned it today, or the other day.
It's true.
Thanks to you.
It's a true story.
And I love that song.
It's a beautiful song.
Well, thank you, Amika, for having us.
Oh.
Thank you, Fiddler's Inn, for having us. Thank you. It's such
Bob
a,
and Doug,
such a blessing to be here.
Yeah.
Let's hope it's going to be very soon when we'll be having lots of people around drinking beautiful beverages.
I've been
eating.
In a room with all of us vaccinated. This
yes.
Great.
Yeah, that's right. Vaccinated.
Vaccinated.
Hence the...
Yeah. The beer.
Maybe soon we'll be able to have a cookie boat.
If you write a song about it.
I'm sure I had a dream.
Yeah,
and it's a cookie boat.
For me, it's a feline burrito.
Oh, yes.
I know you put cinnamon on those beans. I know that. Mm. Right.
Okay. Hey, let's play it. One more song. One more. Okay.
Okay.
That's all right. One more. Calm down.
Thank you.
Thank you, Keith Lowe on bass. I'm Igor Abuladze. It's Igor and Keith's Variety Show. See you next time.
Thank you, Mika Mavita.